Here playing Carcassonne, two-player, we're playing the Winter Edition and the mini expansion. So nothing really added to the game except extra tiles, no... Those are the expansions, but no extra rules are added. Just me and Matt.
Oh, yeah. Incredible. You know what I always say, infrastructure before peasants.
Watson here with me. Raining here.
Oh, really?
Yeah. Not too bad, but Mike and I were supposed to go on a walk last night, and it was raining. So.
Hey.
There's all.
Do you get any seasonal allergies or anything?
Pollen fell a few days, like last week. And it was like, yeah. But
look, you're rubbing off on.
Field tile.
Yeah, that's got some pigs on there. Boy, I got a little farm. I got me two goats. They might possibly be. They got me four pigs. Hey. Alrighty then. So what's new in the world?
Just a little less music with me and Mike because he hasn't come over. So I hope I get back on that a little bit. But just eating a lot.
Yeah, Come on down. Let me put her down.
Hopefully we're able to finish this game.
Oh, I think we will be able to. Hey, there we go. Churches that build together stay together.
Excuse me.
Oh my goodness. Wow, I'm real done. Oh, yeah. My mom and William accidentally let Gigi in the garage one time recently. And now all she wants to do is go in the garage. And she'll just, like, sit at the door and meow.
Watson always, like, peeks. Like, when I go out there, he'll peek his head out the door, but he's generally pretty afraid of it. And I only go out there because there's a freezer, so... I'm not usually out there pretty long.
Oh, yeah, that was a power move.
I don't have a meeple.
And you connect the farms?
Yeah.
Pretty crush.
Still that, there's still a spot by your church.
Yeah, that's true. Thank you.
I saw the lights flicker a little bit in my place.
Oh, really?
Yeah, it must be raining. It must have been raining all night. I don't know. There. Now, hey, I got a meeple for that. Both got our nines. Yeah, someone in North Carolina. I just opened up my Facebook and someone in North Carolina said waking up to no power is great.
Oof. Good thing books exist. I went on a walk the other day without my phone. It was so nice. But then there were a ton of people out and I was really annoyed. That's the thing. China's really great until they're like a bajillion people. And then you're like, oh.
Nice.
You can call me Tiger King.
I will not do that.
But you could.
I know there are supposed to be pretty bad hurricanes this fall.
Yeah. It's like Mother Earth trying to fuck us.
Nice.
Back in the game, baby. Woo! We are evenly matched as it is.
Still 49 to go.
That is a good point. Don't worry, there's still 45 left. Fair enough. Lots of possible farmers placed. Hey!
Been rewatching some of the Last Man on Earth. That's been really good.
Oh, yeah. You know, somehow they canceled that show. It's pretty good.
Yeah. Surprised too. Was it? Yeah.
No.
One of the first times we just had a big battle of the farms.
Yeah. I don't know that I've ever seen this much fighting for farms. Tricky, tricky, tricky. No. Yes. Back in the game, but not really. Ah. Gonna be a tricky one, folks. I just have to hold the farm for 60 more pieces. And hopefully get some other points too. You gotta know when to hold them. You gotta know when to fold them. Dang, we're rich, boy.
I get a curved road. Have you moved?
Nope, because it says that you still haven't played.
Oh.
So. Or rather, it says you put the piece down. It just hasn't said that you confirmed your move yet.
You might be taking a break from Carcassonne after this.
yeah, we good, we good. All right.
Nice.
Go, team, go.
Will I get a curved road? And even make it... I don't know what... I mean, I think it could bring me in the lead, but it at least make us a lot more even.
That's true.
Because it would make us even on the farms, at least. And then I don't know where the points are after that. But
in classic historical fashion.
Nice. I don't have any meeples. That's what I need. One more. Hopefully I get a curved road. And then
that'd be crazy.
That's pretty much my only hope. You're my only hope, curved road. Aw. Nice.
Whoa. It was a close one. It was a close one, folks. Thanks.
The farms were... I could have sworn the farms would be more than 27, but...
Wow, yeah, me too. That's crazy.
That's quite a lot of farming area.
I'm surprised the cloisters were worth as much as they were.
Yeah.
You have more for man cities. Nice. And roads. Dang, boy.
Did you? That was Carcassonne, the Winter Edition, and the Mini Expansion. Thanks for watching, everyone. Goodbye. See you next one. Post the rules and links below, like always.